Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
사람에게서,
which means
from man in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
사람에게서 사람에게서 사람에게서
One more time.
사람에게서 사람에게서 사람에게서
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.